Crow's Cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Sheriff Lanning. Well, looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. They came well prepared. What is this? Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. Oh, Mrs. Lanning. Lovely woman. Huh. A phone number.
The number you are trying to reach is currently unavailable.
I guess it's tough to get reception all the way out here. Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. Found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Looks like they have the whole forest covered. Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. Can't just go back.